Hey guys, Ray from loveyourrv.com. Just enjoying a little bit more southwest boondocking. Made our way back to Saddle Mountain again. Like this BLM spot. Just waiting to get up a little more in elevation. We'd like to get up more towards Sedona or up into Utah, but it's really cold. All of a sudden the temperatures have dropped quite a bit up there. Even down here we're barely getting to 60 Fahrenheit during the day and right around freezing at night, so we're hanging out here for a few weeks and wait for the weather to get a little warmer as spring comes. I thought today I would tackle the problem of this RV lock. I got this for Christmas and installed it in December. Been happy with it. It's been very convenient to lock up the rig and stuff, but it's quite loud, so I want to go in there and try to muffle down that speaker in there. It's a bit annoying how loud it is. Here, let's let you see. I kind of, it's a little annoying, so I'm going to take it apart. I'm sure it has a little tiny speaker in there and I might be able to muffle it in some way. Pretty basic to get off the door, just these four screws. Okay, so got her off and disconnected the battery portion of it. Put that down. And I've also unscrewed this little board here and pulled it off, and you can see looks like in there we have a little speaker. I think they call them a piezoelectric speaker, and that's the thing making the noise. You can see some holes in there for the sound to echo through. Okay, maybe the first thing I'll do is maybe try taping that and see if it makes a big difference. I'd like to keep the sound because it sort of tells you when you're hitting the buttons, and it's also used when you're setting it up. You want to listen to the beeps, so I'd like to kind of keep it, but I just want to get rid of that really annoying loud sound that would annoy all the neighbors. I think it's so loud maybe because it's sold to, you know, an older audience that has maybe some hearing problems. Also, maybe it would be an alarm to tell people someone's trying different combinations on your rig that keep us sounding off. So maybe that's their reasoning for such a loud thing, but myself, I don't want it. Okay, so what I've done is I've just taken some thick Gorilla tape here and just cut a little circle and taped it on. We'll put her together and see if that's muffled that quite a bit by blocking the opening to that speaker. Okay, back together. Let's give her a try. And definitely the beeping's a lot less on it. Let's try the unlock. Yeah, that's a lot better. A lot more subdued. I think I could even get it more subdued than that if I was to take it apart and maybe throw some silicone rubber into that hole, but I think that's going to be good for us. I kind of... There we go. So far the lock's standing up. I haven't broken anything on it yet. We're using the same batteries we've had for, I guess, almost 2 months now on the set of batteries. Really like it when we want to pop out for a hike or something. We don't have to worry about having our keys. Just go without them. Hit the thing. Lock and off we go. Till next time, Ray from loveyourrv.com. Happy trails, folks. Cheers.